What's up, y'all? Xavier back again with another video, and welcome to part 21 of my gameplay of Legend of Zelda Skyward Sword. Can you believe it? We're in 21 parts. So we're going to pick up where we left off when I was trying to turn on this generator. Wait, that's quicksand. Let me see if I can use this. Yeah, so I won't be doing all that again. Oh yeah. Let me see if I can get behind him and attack him. Oh shit. Oh no! Come on. I'm trying to roll this. I can't touch it while this. Wait, let me get this one. Come here. Come on. Full health. Oh, yeah, that's right. I can't touch them while they're electric. Why keep doing that? What? That's right, you get your ass up. Let's open that chest up right there. You got a blue rupee. It's worth 5 rupees. Lucky find. I'm trying to roll this thing. A report, Master Shinsuke. My analyst indicates that you can restore this device to an operable state by inserting a source of energy. Yeah, I'm trying to use one of these. Wait. Let's try this one. Oh, come on. That's what I'm trying to do. Come on, get in there. Get up there. There we go. Almost got it. Wait, it gotta get me. Oh, come on. Thank you. got it. Wait, hold on. Try and blow this rock up. I hear a gem. Where it at? It's right there. There we go. All right, I think I got one more. Let me come back up here. Damn, I can't pull back up there. Alright, give me a moment, I'm gonna find out what I'm about to, what I'm supposed to do next. Alright, I'm back. Sorry it took me so long. That bird trying to drop that rock on me. Go, 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 go. I think I'm supposed to go this way. Alright, let me see what I'm supposed to do next. Alright, I'm back. I'm supposed to go this way. Don't worry, I'm not gonna sink. Yeah, put it down. All right, this way, this way. Come on. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Ah, damn, game over. Yes. Now I gotta go all the way back. Oh no. Go this way. Go this way. Come on. so I won't have to do that shit again. Just go. Oh no. Oh, you got a jelly blob. It may look like a boring wad of gunk, but it's used to make all sorts of things. Open this up. You got a piece of heart. This completes the heart container. Your heart capacity will increase by one. Goody. Find out what I'm supposed to do next, so I'll see you when I get there. Alright, I'm back, y'all. Let's get past these electric snails. I ain't gonna fuck with them. That's what you get. Gotcha. Here we go. Found it. Let me save this real quick. I didn't mean to do that. Open this. Let's go in here. Supposed to walk here. Oh yeah, my lucky day. Oh, I thought I was gonna drown, but never mind. Oh, no. I didn't know that was gonna happen. Oh, thank you.
needed that too. Oh no.
Unless I blow up one of the snails, then they can help me get past this.
Now, here we go. Go. Open. Oh, an Elden Orb.
Hold on, I'll be right back. All right, I'm back. Yeah, you're trying to shock me. Fuck out of here. There we go. Let's get rid of these guys first. Come on. Get up. Come on, don't be afraid of him. One more. Come on. Oh, open that chest up. You got a blue rupee. It's worth 5 rupees. Lucky find. I think I'm supposed to move this upstairs. No, come on. Ah. Let's go get the other one. Oh no. Let's find any other ones. Open that up. Oh, I got another one. I think I'm gonna pause it one more time. I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. Now I know what to do. Fly this over here. Please don't run out of time. Hold on, give me 1 second. All right, here we go. Get in there. All right, here we go. Oh wait, Master Shinsuke, all 3 remote power nodes have been activated. Please make your way to the power generator in front of Lana Ryu Mini Faculty. But first, let me get this. You got a monster horn. This well-crafted horn is made of shreddy animal bone. You might find a use for this as a material. Let's make our way back to the power generator. Power generators this way. I ain't got time to be messing with y'all niggas. Okay, I found my way to get back over here. A report, Master Shinsuke. The symbols on this power generator correspond to the symbols on the 3 remote power nodes you activated. Logic suggests that they are connected. Alright, so we're gonna save right here. Because we're already out of time. It's already past midnight. And I'm late to do my other 2 rants. But that's gonna wrap up part 21 of my gameplay of Legend of Zelda Skyward Sword. Let me know what y'all think. Thumbs up if you liked this video. Thumbs down if you didn't. Hit subscribe if you like the content. Click on the notification bell for the next video. And I'll catch you in a minute about a match between Randy Orton and Cody Rhodes from the July 16th, 2007 episode of SmackDown. Or Monday Night Raw, excuse me. Don't follow your dreams. Chase them. Peace.